his chamber staff and all the ambassadors tell you who they are and who they work for. But Lori is our esteemed leader. Would you like to say a couple words?
I just wanted to say thank you for, these guys have been members forever. We don't even know how far back it goes because our database doesn't stop a year that's way after they joined. So they've been members forever. They moved here 2 years ago, right? And never had a ribbon cutting. So we're celebrating them and their longevity with the chamber and their relocation, which is beautiful. So if you can, you should see around, it's really impressive. And we just appreciate their membership and all that they do for this community. It's a success story as they just celebrated their first franchisee. And it's just been fun. Yeah, it's awesome. It's been really fun to watch because I know she told me about it. They started in their house and a lot of years of really tough work and just grew. And if you see their mission and vision on the wall in there and their integrity, that's what made this happening for them. Thank you for being part of the chamber. We love love that you had this in person. Thank you. We all want to get out of the house, right? So it's glad to be here.
Very good. Let's introduce. Let's start with John along with Mayor Ellison.
Hello, everybody. I'm John Fulshine. I'm a veteran owner of Gossip Harbor in Louisville, commercial residential window business.
I'm Buddy Bonner. I'm the director of member and community relations for the chamber.
I'm Nadesh Bright. I'm with Simon in Louisville.
Aaron Benedict, Point Bank.
Linda Welch, Escape Rooms HQ.
Lindsay Hockney with Moore Media Group. Welcome.
Alicia Matheny, Mary Kay Beauty Consultant.
Yeah, I'm Robert Feltz. I'm in the payments business department.
I'm Lauren Hillmeyer with Emerge Engineering.
I'm Chrisley Yates. I'm a small business HR consultant.
Okay, so Firehouse Movement, this is my whole
from every type of business. So if you need any help, we've got all of our cards. have this in the background.
So okay.
Everybody will line up here and kind of face this.
Trevor to
report,
I know he will.
What?
Trevor,
do you
want
to record? Do you want to be in it?
Not really.
There we go.
Thank you.